5 adults and one child had to leave their home in Baltimore County after a fire. Just after 9 last night, crews were called to a home on Belbeck Road in Parkville. It took them about an hour to put the flames out. No one was hurt, but the first floor partially collapsed into the basement. The cause of the fire is under investigation.